Mesopotamian Night, where we are celebrating the Assyrian people's language, culture, and music. And we are here today with many great performances with our artists and musicians, with a very noble cause, helping our people in the homeland.
The suite, for the most part, dates back to the Baroque. What composers used to do, that they would take a number of little pieces from their much larger compositions and then string them together, and that was what a suite was.
Nora drilla pabri, ma